In this video, we are going to show you how to work with the cross sections module in the GEO5 Stratigraphy Program. The terrain, boreholes, and the other field tests have already been input. First, you will create soil profiles. The soils can be taken directly from the boreholes. The soil profiles are created automatically from the boreholes. For other field tests, you will have to enter the profiles manually. Next, input the cross section. You will select the first and last borehole. Then, add the boreholes and tests that you want to be visualized in the section. Switch to the mode to create a geological section. You will create the cross section by inputting lines. First, input the interface of fill material. Next, input the interface of the rock subsurface. Select the relevant type of line. This way, you can easily input lenses, faults, and other features. Continue until you are satisfied with the result. Now that you have defined the interfaces, you can go on to define the geotechnical information. On the soil profiles, you can see a former borehole on the left and right side. By clicking on the soil profile, you can edit it. The fill material can be changed into geotechnical type GT1, sandstones into GT2, siltstones and claystones into GT3. You can merge the layers of the same type into one. You can edit the other profiles in the same way. After editing the soil profiles, generate hatches by clicking the Generate button to visualize them. Then, in the same way, input the levels of groundwater, structures, and user descriptions. Sometimes it is useful to extend the soil profile to fit the cross section. It can help with creating additional cross-sections in which the extend soil profile is implemented. It is also the basis for creating a 3D model. After inputting a cross-section, switch to the Drawing tab. Here, you can define the parameters of the drawings, tables, and so on. Print the drawing or export it as a DXF or DWG file into other programs. With this program, you can define and use any user data for creating different drawings. For more information, subscribe to our video channel or visit our website.